Fishing, hunting, and outdoor recreation are more important than ever. But century-old policies still allow anonymous speculators to nominate leases on millions of acres of public land. Together, we can balance energy development with conservation.